Tony Covay doesn't throw fastballs or hit home runs. But he can still draw a crowd outside of Nats Park.
All the fans know me out here.
Music runs in Covay's blood.
My father sang with the Rolling Stones. He discovered Jimi Hendrix, picked him up from down in Seattle, and brought him up to New York. And he slept on a couch, and he played on a couple of my father's songs.
And while Covay might not be singing Take Me Out to the Ball Game, he does his part to get the crowd excited for the game.
I'm out here cheering the fans up, always saying stand by the Washington Nationals.
Now there's about 40,000 people attending today's game, with Nats fans hoping that this season is a better one.
Last year's season came to a bitter end with an early playoff exit for the Nationals.
I really cried.
Although it's a new season, the expectations remain the same.
On the record, we're winning the World Series.
And fans can expect to see Covay outside of the gates all season long.
And it's been a while, and we just have to wait and see what's gonna happen, but we all thinking positive about what's gonna happen.
In Washington, Stephen Dosizian, CNS-TV.